I'm Yaneli Espinal with another FinCap Friday brought to you by NextGen Personal Finance. In 2009, the most popular form of cryptocurrency or digital form of money was invented. It's called Bitcoin. And since then, it's only gotten more and more popular. In 2017, it was all over the news because one Bitcoin cost about $20,000. But since then, it hasn't really been on the news because it's lost about 80% of its value. It opened up 2019 at just a little bit over $3,500 per coin. All the hype has led to a lot of young people buying Bitcoin, and some even becoming millionaires off of it by investing in its really early days when it was first invented. One of the youngest Bitcoin millionaires recently said that he thinks Bitcoin is dead because it won't last. But there are still plenty of people out there who think digital money is the future. Since nobody can really tell the future, there's no way of knowing for sure. But here's a couple things that we do know. The first purchase ever made using Bitcoin was in 2010 for two large pizzas that cost 10,000 Bitcoin. That was about $30 back then. But if the buyer had ignored his cheese cravings, he would have seen his Bitcoin grow to be worth over $80 million in 2018. While many people believe that cryptocurrency is unhackable, a recent report called the Crypto Crime Report was released by a digital surveillance company showing that about $1 billion worth of cryptocurrency has been stolen so far, and they suspect that only more cryptocurrency crimes will continue to happen. Is there a current event related to money that you want to see featured on FinCap Friday? If so, send us an email at fincapfriday@ngpf.org. Make sure to include your name, your school, a link to the source where you got this topic from, and a little bit of information around why you want to learn more about it. If we pick your topic to feature right here on FinCap Friday, then you'll get an actual, fresh, new FinCap Friday hat in the mail.